29 minutes before the top of the hour. You happy? I'm happy. So is our favorite grandmama back in the house, Miss Bernice.
Yeah. Happy. Jane, ain't you happy?
Yeah.
I'm happy this man. He woke me up in my right mind. I'm happy.
Yeah.
Slip me in my house shoes. I'm happy.
Oh, yeah.
Here's our church announcement. This man didn't govern yourselves.
Now,
you know Mother Burdock's son, Michael. Michael Jr. just got sent to prison for selling drugs again. This time he got 30 years. So y'all make sure y'all pray for him. But she's having a yard sale up here at the church this weekend to get some money off of his stuff. And she's selling the 2012 Dodge Charger, a PlayStation 5, 3 AK-47 rifles, 4 pistols, a bulletproof vest, two grown pit bulls, three Cuban link gold chains, and some Cuban cigars, and an unopened S-curl kit that's still in the box. So y'all come up to the church if you need any of them items. All cockeyed members are reminded to please look down if you're talking to the pastor. Because he say it makes his nerves bad and he get confused when you be trying to look him in the face. So if you cockeyed, look down. Old Deacon Willie Hicks. You know him, Janie?
Yeah.
He was called home on last Wednesday, and he will be laid to rest tomorrow. He was recovering after his second heart transplant surgery. His wife Dolores said he did fine in the surgery, but what killed him the doctors couldn't find a human heart to put on him, so they used one out of a deer. And as soon as he was able to get up out of the bed, he jumped up and ran outside and got hit by a truck. Trying to run across the interstate and jumping over a fence. That concludes our church announcement. All right, Jenna, I'll call you.